In Newport News, the longest series in CNU football history continuing today. Captains hosting Salisbury to open conference play. They were up 10-0 at the half, but Connor Berry gives them one to put Salisbury within three. He made up for it, though. Berry connecting with Colin Hart, good for a first down. He would cap the scoring drive off with a rushing touchdown. The Captains go up 17-7. They get the big win over their rival Salisbury, 24-14.